problem. When I came into office in Hoboken, it's still a present problem. We're not retaining enough of our families. There's too many families that want to stay here, but feel forced to move because there's not a space where their family can live and grow. Well, the typical family, especially when the kids get a little bit older, they're gonna need at least a three bedroom. And they're gonna need a real three bedroom where there's maybe a master suite that's a little bit larger for the parents. And if you have kids of two different genders, you're at a certain age, you're just not gonna want them to share a bedroom. So we really need these larger three bedroom spaces if we're gonna hold on to our families and give them a place to live and grow here in the city of Hoboken. So this building is an example of how we've been approaching it. In redevelopment zones, you can require the developer to build a certain way. We require the developer of this building behind me to make, I think it was 20% of his units, larger three bedrooms. He was a little reluctant, but I bumped into this developer about a year later and he thanked me. He said, "Dave, I wish you'd required us to build the entire building as three bedrooms. I really underestimated how many families want to stay in Hoboken and how much they want this kind of space." Hoboken's always been a pretty unique community, and I think sometimes, especially in the state of New Jersey, everybody gets sort of a suburban attitude towards everything, and they just assume that every family's gonna wanna move to the suburbs. Well, there's been a real demographic shift in this whole area. You see families staying in Brooklyn, Queens, Hudson County's no different. And I felt very confident that if we built the kind of spaces that would retain our families and be big enough for our families, the people would choose to stay here. That building's a perfect example of when they did. I want to continue to fight for Hoboken to, when we do build residential, to build the kind of spaces that are going to retain our families. Might attract empty nester grandparents to keep the family units together here in Hoboken and make it a family-centered community again.